state can cut off Medicaid funding to Planned Parenthood clinics. That is the word today from a federal appeals court. Now, this move, supported by opponents of legal abortion, opposed by advocates who say it affects a variety of non-abortion health services for low-income women. This reverses an earlier ruling by another court enforcing its ban on Medicaid funding of Planned Parenthood. The next step here likely to go all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court.